camera, the instrument used to obtain a photograph of an object on photographic plate is called camera. Let us look at its construction first. A camera consists of box B with a convex lens L at one end and a sensitive film F mounted on the other end. The inside of the box is painted black in order to remove the refraction from the wall. The light coming from an object enters the camera through the lens, and its image is formed on the film, which is real, inverted, and diminished. The distance between the lens and the film is adjusted until a sharp image of the object is formed on the film. Photograph. The film used in a camera is coated with silver iodide. When light falls on this coating, a chemical reaction takes place. The film is dipped in developer, solution of sodium sulfate, hydroquinone, sodium carbonate, and potassium bromide in water, where a reaction takes place changing the silver iodide to silver. The film so obtained is called a negative photo. The negative is washed by water. It is then dipped in a fixer bath of hypo, that is sodium triosulfate, for a few minutes. Now, the negative film is placed in contact with a light-sensitive paper and is exposed to light for a short time. This paper is again put in developer and then in a fixer, repeating the same process. In this way, a photo print is obtained.